A great good morning to everyone. A great good morning to everyone. All the pleasure is for me to be with you for our English, French and Italian course. Un grand bonjour à tout le monde. Tout le plaisir est pour moi d'être avec vous pour notre cours d'anglais, de français et d'italien. Un grande buongiorno a tutti. Tutto il piacere è per me di essere con lei per il nostro corso di inglese, francese e italiano. Now we are going to continue our course in English. First, we have in English, good morning, sir. Do you speak English? This is English. Good morning, sir. Do you speak English? How can you say, good morning, sir? Do you speak English? In French. If you want to say in French, good morning, sir. Do you speak English? You say, bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? Bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? And if you want to translate into Italy, good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Just say, buongiorno, signore. Parla inglese? Buongiorno, signore. Parla inglese? Now, if I say, good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Oh, you can answer. Once you're like that, you say, yes, I speak English. Or you can say, yes, I do. Good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Yes, I speak English. Or, yes, I do. If you don't speak English, you say, I don't speak English. I don't speak English. Or, I don't. Do you speak English? I don't speak English. Do you speak English? I don't. In French, bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? Oui, je parle anglais. Si vous ne parlez pas anglais, vous dites, non, je ne parle pas anglais. Oui, je parle anglais. Non, je ne parle pas anglais. If you want to translate in Italian, good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Yes, I speak English. Yes, I do. No, I don't speak English. No, I don't. In Italian, you say, buongiorno, signore. Parla inglese? Sì, sì. Parlo inglese. Oh, no. Non parlo inglese. No, to say no. But the negative form is non parlo inglese. La forma negativa in italiano è non. Non parlo. Parlo, non parlo. Good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Yes, I speak English. Yes, I do. No, I don't speak English. No, I don't. Français, le français maintenant pour traduire en anglais. Pour traduire en anglais. Ok, pour traduire en français. Good morning, sir. Do you speak English? En français, on dit bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? Vous répondez, si vous parlez anglais, vous dites oui, je parle anglais. Vous ne parlez pas anglais, vous dites non, Je ne parle pas anglais. En italien, vous voulez traduire en italien? Bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? Oui, je parle anglais. Non, je ne parle pas anglais. En italien, buongiorno, signore. Parla inglese? Buongiorno, signore. Parla inglese? Sì, parlo inglese. No, non parlo inglese. In French, you can say, good morning, sir. When you speak English, you say, good morning, sir. Do you speak French? Good morning, sir. Do you speak French? In French, bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous français? Parlez-vous français? En italien, buongiorno signore. Parla francese? Parla francese? Good morning, sir. Do you speak Italian? Good morning, sir. Do you speak Italian? Bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous italien? Bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous italien? Buongiorno, signore. Parla italiano? Parla italiano? Yes, I speak Italian. Yes, I speak Italian. Oui, je parle italien. Oui, je parle italien. Si, parlo italiano. Si, parlo italiano. No, non parlo italiano. No, non parlo italiano. Now, we have another conversation. Another conversation in English. Hello, sir. Can I speak with Paul? Hello, sir. Can I speak with Paul? This is English. You want to translate into French. Hello, sir. Can I speak with Paul? You say, salut, monsieur. Hello, sir. Salut, monsieur. Can I speak with Paul? Puis-je parler à Paul? Salut, monsieur. Puis-je parler à Paul? This is French. If you want to translate into Italian, hello, sir. Can I speak with Paul? You say in Italian, ciao, signore. Ciao, signore. Posso parlare con Paolo? Ciao, signore. Posso parlare con Paolo? Ciao, signore. Posso parlare con Paolo? Voglio tradurre in inglese questa frase. Ciao, signore. Posso parlare con Paolo in inglese? Hello, sir. Can I speak with Paul? Voglio tradurre in francese. Ciao, signore. Posso parlare con Paolo in francese? Salut, monsieur. Puis-je parler à Paul? Je veux traduire en anglais. Salut, monsieur. Puis-je parler à Paul? Hello, sir. Can I speak with Paul? Je veux traduire en italien. Salut, monsieur. Puis-je parler à Paul? Ciao, signore. Posso parlare con Paolo? Here, we have the verb to speak. In English, to speak. In French, parler. In Italian, parlare. En français, parler. En anglais, to speak. En italien, parlare. In inglese, to speak. In francese, parler. In italiano, parlare. We have the verb can. I can, you can, he can, she can, we can, you can, they can. This is the verb can in English. En français, you say pouvoir. Je peux, tu peux, il peut, elle peut, nous pouvons, vous pouvez, ils peuvent, elles peuvent. In italiano, per coniugare il verbo potere al presente indicativo, si dice posso, puoi, può, possiamo, potete, possono. Posso, puoi, può, possiamo, potete, possono. Italiano. Per terminare, in inglese, good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Yes, I speak English. Good morning, sir. Do you speak French? Yes, I do. Or, yes, I speak French. If you don't speak French, no, I don't. Or, no, I don't speak French. En français, bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? Oui, je parle anglais. Non, je ne parle pas anglais. Good morning, sir. Do you speak English? Yes, I do. Bonjour, monsieur. Parlez-vous anglais? Oui, je parle. Ou, oui, je parle anglais. Italiano. Buongiorno, signore. Parla inglese? Si, parlo. Oh, si, parlo inglese. No, non parlo inglese. No, non parlo inglese.